Showtime.
On February 20th.
Girls, party at my place.
We're in.
Bianca, you have to have an actual invite to get in.
Problem solved.
Oh, hey, look at that.
Learn a new four-letter word.
There's my favorite Duff.
What?
D-U-F-F. Designated ugly fat friend.
What did you just say to me?
It's not like a big deal. Every group of friends has one. You know, the one who's approachable and easy to talk to. And if you don't know who it is, chances are it's you.
You can't take it so literally. Duff doesn't actually have to be fat or ugly. You know, like Tony Romo, he's a Dallas Cowboy. It's not like he rides a horse.
Hey! I have no idea what the hell you're talking about. How could you guys not tell me that I was your Duff?
Our what?
Your designated ugly fat friend.
Oh, no, you didn't. I didn't say that. Yes, you did.
I don't want to be anybody's Duff.
I will make sure you pass science if you help me with this.
Hmm? You have a question?
Hmm? Don't do that.
What do you want?
Come on, please.
People like you will never matter.
Prove it wrong.
That's what sucking at life looks like.
Yeah, I'm somebody's Duff. So is everybody. It shouldn't affect how you see yourself.
It's like a prison yard out there.
Don't you think you're overreacting just a little bit?
Have you not seen Dateline? Catfish? Pretty Little Liars?
The Duff.
Believe it or not, I was a Duff.
That's crazy because you're so...
I know. I mean, look at me.
Rated PG-13. In theaters February 20th.